Alright, so three typical types of arm drags, three variations anyway. Guy's posting towards your shoulder. So as it's coming in, small circle, cupping, not grabbing, and on the bottom side, you're passing it to this side of your body as this arm's coming in. So let's up here, reach. Reach up high, not at the elbow, above in the tricep. Step, drag. This side, not above, below in the pit for our drag. All right, version two.
You can do one real time.
Okay, one real time.
Yeah. There you go, nice.
All right. Version two, the guy's reaching, say, for a lapel in the middle of your chest. You're gonna chop just kind of a downward angle to stuff it kind of like to your hip pocket as you're dragging. So slow motion, he's reaching, I'm just chopping, chopping, arm drag. Chop. Reaching. Version three. Guys reaching for your pants or something down here, so you're trying to grab a tail or something like that. All we're gonna do is gonna bump it. Just bump it into your hip pocket. His hand's already low. So as it's coming in, just pop. Just a little tap.
Can you do knee up?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Take me.
Same thing. And moving your body a little bit towards that side helps get it in that hip pocket a little more. So instead of being just square, you still need to move because you're looking to get on that corner to take it back. So if he's reaching in, if I stay square, yeah, it can be done, but it's easier to get a little bit of sugar. Ah, fourth variation. There's a knee down pizza. All of these arm drags, whether here, here, or at the leg, can be applied by using a foot post on the opposite leg. If I'm gonna drag on this side, I'm gonna post on this. So as he's coming in, rolling, drag, foot posting here. As I'm dragging, I'm using this to spring up and cut my corner. Middle, same thing, chopping. Down low, bump, circle, chop, bump.
Good job.
1999.
Yeah, baby.